the trick here is not to try and force it on like that, because you'll actually snap the clip, especially if it's engine, although it usually works with PLA. The trick is to put it on sideways and fold it round like that. You can then push the plastic through the hole and you can slide this backwards and forwards as you need.